Come fly with me, come fly, let's fly away. If you could use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come on, fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, we'll float down in the blue. Once I get you up there. Shark has such teeth, babe, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Mag Heath, babe, and he keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with his teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, is old Mag Heath, babe, so there's never, never a trace of red. Jenny Diver, whoa, Sugi Tartary, look out, Miss Alalanda, and old Lucy Brown, all the life. Back the knife. When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, make me sway. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Missouri and Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty. I'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman's Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timely tip when you take that California trip? Get your kicks on Route 66. And if you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ends, maybe try a few, the bare necessities of life, they'll come to you.
king of the swingers, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop now, that's what's bothering me. Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling, to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heart. And he likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a .32 gun in his pocket for fun, and a razor in his shoe. And he's bad, bad, Leroy Brown. He's the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than a walking car, meaner than a junkyard dog.